Hello everyone, it's me Prachi Pratik Sapati of DAV Public School of Standard 6, and today I am going to show that how we can obtain energy from fruits and vegetables. Let us see what are the ingredients that we require for this activity.
So the materials required are 4 potatoes, 1 voltmeter if available, 1 LED bulb and some zinc screws rolled over copperware. So let us see that how can we prepare this activity. First of all, we have to take 4 potatoes and some of these. First we have to take 1 potato and insert the zinc screw into it. And the other end of it, which have the copper ones, we have to insert it in another potato. Similarly, we have to do this with all the potatoes, and after doing this I will be showing you. So I have inserted this and I have kept this in series. Now we require one copperware, which we have to insert to one end of one potato, and one zinc screw, which I have to insert it into another potato. Now it's time for the voltmeter to work. First of all, we have to turn on the voltmeter, which must come on 20, and remind you, when we will measure it, it must come in positive way, not in negative way. So let us measure the voltage of one potato. It is showing 0.65 to 0.66, which is not sufficient enough for a LED to glow. Now let us check the voltage of the whole series. So the voltage is showing 2.66, which is sufficient enough for a LED to glow. Now let I check whether the LED is glowing or not. Yes, I am successful. The LED is glowing. Let I turn off the light for better visuality. So I have turned off the light, and you can see the green light. So my experiment is successful.
So why does this happen? This happens because fruits and vegetables have chemical energy, which is thus converted into electric energy and which makes the LED glow. And hope you all liked the video. So this was my video.